great to see you again, Mr. Barone. It's been quite a while.
That's because Deborah loves this part of being a parent. Hey, look, does this phone dial out?
Is everything all right?
Yeah. I was just thinking of calling the guy who left with my career. You know what, though? It doesn't matter. I just want the kids to get better, that's all. Don't worry, Daddy's here, okay?
Well, that's good. As you know, sometimes I need a little help restraining the children when I'm examining them.
Restraining the children? You are a real doctor, right?
How are you feeling, Allie?
Mommy.
Oh, she upgraded herself. This morning, she was icky.
What you been eating lately?
Oh, good things. Yeah, lots of green stuff. Sometimes hot and sometimes cold. Deborah does that mostly.
What about her sleeping habits?
Oh, that I know. I know that because I read her a book and I tuck her in right about 8. Well, if I'm not at the game. Working. I'm a sports writer, you know.
Oh, that's right. That's right. I remember. No, what I meant was, does she wake up a lot during the night?
I'm a pretty heavy sleeper, you know, so it's kind of like that tree falling in the forest thing. You know? But I read her the books, and I sing her the duck song, right, honey? Little ducks, big ducks, lots of swinging ducks.
You have a lovely voice. Deep breath. She been around a lot of children who are sick?
Yes, in your waiting room. Oh, yeah. It's like a hot zone out there, I'll tell you.
I mean the children she plays with.
Well, Deborah, she arranges the play dates, but then I go and I pick her up, right? Sometimes?
When you're home.
Sound like a typical dad.
No. I'm a very good dad. Yeah, you know, I go on the road a lot, but then when I come home, then they're all mine, right? Like, what did we do last week? What did we do? We went to the video store and we got your favorite video. That's why they like it when it's Daddy's Day. My wife only lets them watch it once, you know. I'll let them watch that as many times as they want. They love it. Oh, it's great, man. They can sit in front of that thing for hours. Oh, right? We have fun, don't we? And Allie's favorite video, The Little Mermaid.
No, Beauty and the Beast.
Right. It's the same thing.
Allie, honey, I'm going to take a look in your ears now, okay?
Okay.
Can you hold her for me?
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's all right now. Okay, the doctor's making me do this. This is the doctor's fault, okay? Daddy is still a great man.
There we go. That's it. All done. Go get yourself a lollipop. Well, Allie seems to have a touch of the flu.
Yeah.
Let's see how little Michael's doing.
I'm pretty sure that's going to be the same thing, too. You know, get the same fever, same sniffles, same crumminess. Oh, believe me, I know these kids.
Mr. Burrow, Michael seems fine to me.
Like, that's impossible.
No, I'm telling you, there's nothing wrong with that child.
What are you talking about? This morning... Okay.
Oh,
I'm back with all the right children.
How are the kids?
Daddy said we could watch TV until we get better.
Uh-huh. Dr. Hammond said they'll be fine in about 24 hours.
Good.
And he was amazed at how identical these twins are. You know, if they ever need x-rays, I bet we only have to bring in one. It was an honest mistake.
Yeah, like father knows best.
Yeah. You bought the wrong kid.
I know.
Well, I never mixed up you and Robert.
Yes, he did, Dad.
All right.